you want better welding caps, then you better make sure that first stringer is nice and straight, because all the other stringers will follow. All right, so I've welded my last stringer on. I haven't even chipped it yet. I just want you to verify. Bottom gives a lot of people trouble. They always end up with knots on the bottom. It just takes practice. Learn how to tie in quickly without leaving a lump.